This is George Hamilton from University of New Hampshire Cooperative Extension. When calibrating a boom sprayer, one of the important measurements is to make sure that the boom nozzle is the proper distance from the target. You need to check the owner's manual to find out what that distance is. So make sure you check each nozzle to make sure it's the proper distance from the target to the nozzle to ensure that you're applying the proper amount of pesticides.